bi wahiamba nain chwaha imbarebine da ans.
The Banff Gondola is a popular year-round attraction. People's primary reason for coming is to see the views and appreciate the national park setting. As you can imagine, in the winter, there are less views in the winter evenings. So we wanted to create an attraction within an attraction to stimulate visitation on winter evenings.
Night Rise, it's an immersive evening of wonder at the top of Sulphur Mountain. One of the big challenges we had was to create an experience at night, but within a facility that is used during daytime. So we needed to transform the space in an invisible way so that you cannot see it during daytime.
For this project, it was really important for us to tell a unique story. And one of the stories that's undertold on this landscape is the First Nations perspective and interpretation of the environment.
Pursuit introduced us to the Stoney Nakota Nation, which are the natives on the land. Throughout our conversation, we learned so much about the cultural significance of these sacred mountains. And together, we were able to define those wonders and develop the creative concept around them.
This is one of those experiences of celebration. We get to celebrate this area. We get to celebrate what the mountains mean to the people that live here and the ones who have roamed here. So this is a great opportunity for our language and culture to be front and center.
There's no right way to experience Night Rise. We invite guests to go up onto the rooftop or down onto the terrace to look, listen, lounge, enjoy, and repeat.
We expect to build business and volume into our white space, into our evenings, into our winter. The experience that we're building integrates really well with our pre-existing culinary offering to create a really holistic experience. We're hoping guests come, spend the whole evening here, and it creates a whole new aspect to our winter business.
In Stoney, we don't have a word for goodbye. Instead, we say, Akes Untimagatat. We will see you again.